Let me tell you something crazy. While everyone's chasing the latest 2025 YouTube niches, there's an old niche that is still the most popular among all. 95% of YouTubers think that this niche is dead, but the top 5% are secretly making thousands. And the best part? Those are still dominating TikTok, YouTube Shorts, and Instagram Reels. Don't believe me? Check this out. This channel uploaded a video just 2 weeks ago, and it has already received 3 lakh views. And guess what? One of those creators is making $200 per video. Wild, right? So, I found a smarter way to create these viral fake tech story videos with a completely new AI tool that even generates a video script in a single click and offers multiple story types to choose from. All you need are powerful prompts. And don't worry, I've already created those. So, watch this video till the end. Welcome to AI Upskill. Here's a quick preview of what we'll be creating today.
Hey, I need to talk to you about something.
What's up, Mom?
It's not about your mom, it's about your dad.
What about him?
I know this might sound weird, but I was thinking maybe we could share a bed.
What? No way.
Just hear me out.
No, I don't want to hear it.
Your dad is always working. He never pays attention to me.
That's not my problem.
I'm lonely, and I thought maybe we could comfort each other.
You're my stepmom. This is disgusting.
Don't be like that. It could be nice. We could get to know each other better.
I don't want to know you better.
Before we dive in, let me break this down so you can see how stupidly simple it is. First, I'll get you a killer channel name using ChatGPT. Next, we'll use an AI tool to create a professional channel logo. And finally, we'll use a tool that automates the entire video process, script, editing, everything. By the end of this, you'll have a fully branded, viral-ready channel. Sounds good? Let's go. First things first, let's create a channel name. Instead of spending hours trying to come up with something unique, we'll use ChatGPT. I've created a prompt document that makes this super easy. You can access it from the description. Simply paste this exact prompt. I'm instructing ChatGPT to act like a YouTube analyst, analyze competitor channels, and suggest 15 unique names based on the given details. And just like that, ChatGPT generates 15 channel names. You can choose the one you like. Now that we have a name, let's create a channel logo. If you've ever used AI for image generation, you've probably heard of Leonardo AI. It's hands down one of the best tools out there. Once you're on the Leonardo AI dashboard, click on the image generation. Before making this video, I tried generating a couple of images, and they turned out pretty cool. Now, copy and paste the prompt from my prompt document into this box. Just add your channel name that you've selected from ChatGPT. Click on Model, and choose Flux Dev. Also, make sure the aspect ratio is 1:1, and simply click Generate. Let's fast forward a bit. And boom, your brand new logo is ready. That took what, 60 seconds? This is what my channel offers you. No bullshit and straight to the point. All right, time to reveal the tool that makes the process super easy. Introducing Corpy AI. It can create viral short videos in minutes. While most people struggle to create videos manually, this tool automates everything. You just pick a template and it spits out a viral script in seconds. So, head over to this tool from the description of this video. Once you have completed your sign-in, you'll be brought to this friendly dashboard. Now, here's where things get exciting. In the next 2 minutes, you'll see how to create a complete viral video. But really quick, smash that like button and subscribe. As 95% of you watching haven't subscribed yet, I cover AI tools like this every week, and trust me, you don't want to miss what's coming next. On the dashboard, select the fake text story feature. You can manually enter messages by clicking the Add Receiver and Add Sender buttons. To delete all messages, click the Clear button. The Import button allows you to upload an existing script in the format given above. However, the AI script option is the most interesting. Here, you can choose the type of template you want. As you can see, it supports nearly all viral story types. Additionally, you can also enter a custom prompt according to your needs. I'll proceed with selecting an existing template and click the Generate Script button. Now here's where the real magic happens. As you can see, Corpy AI automatically imports messages in the following format. No hassle of coming up with ideas and adding them. To add a profile image, simply click the Upload button. From below, provide a name to your contact. You can also integrate app promotion and choose sound effects for a particular message. It has a variety of options. I'll go with the iPhone notification receive sound effect. From here, you can select the type of message. It could either be a message or an image. Once you're done with these settings, simply click the Next button. Here are a few chat themes to choose from, such as WhatsApp, iMessage, and Instagram. Once selected, click the Next button. The video section allows us to select a background for your video from a variety of options. Most importantly, to prevent copyright issues, Corpy AI allows you to either use a green screen or upload your own background video. For now, I'm going with Subway Surfers, and I'll hit Next. In the audio section, you can choose a background music for your video. As of now, I will not select any of them. Finally, select voiceovers for both the left and right speakers. These are all 11 Labs voices, which sound extremely perfect. You can even adjust the voice speed from above. So once you're also done with all of your adjustments, simply click on the Generate Video button. Corpi AI will begin the video generation. Let's fast forward the generation process. And as you can see, our video is ready. Click here to download the video. Here's a small preview of it.
Oh my God, Alex, what are you doing?
What do you mean?
I saw you in the library staring at the picture I sent you. You were not supposed to see that.
I have to say, you look breathtakingly beautiful with your hair down.
Now please delete it.
Don't be so uptight. It's just one picture.
This is all my fault. I have to ask though, do you want something from me?
As a matter of fact, I do. I want to experience that hair down picture. As you can see, our video is fantastic. I'm not showing the entire preview, as the video is quite long. Now that your video is ready, here are some do's and don'ts for going viral as soon as possible. If your videos receive zero views, it's always one of these three mistakes. First, no branding. Use the ChatGPT trick I showed you. Second, posting at the wrong time. Follow this timeline or your videos are dead. Third, not choosing this in Corpi AI. It helps you monetize easily. And most importantly, uploading consistently and having a never give up mindset. And that's it. We just created a viral fake tech story video in minutes. This niche is booming, and it's never too late to get started. Even you now have a complete guide. As a result, I highly recommend giving Corpi AI a try using the link given below. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe to AI Upskill. My goal is to deliver you with the best and most latest AI tools. Let me know in the comments which feature you are most excited to try, and I will see you in the next video.